Alright, what's up everybody? Hi, hello, I'm Dove. Welcome back to Final Fantasy Tactics. Some slight equipment changes. I found something neat in the shop. Thief Hat gives +2 to speed and cancels Don't Move, Don't Act. And it can be equipped by just about everybody. So I went ahead and did that. Also got, changed Casey back to Geomancer. Bought a Rune Blade, which has a delicious +2 to magic. And also gave her a Bracer. And also a Thief Hat and the Aegis Shield, which came with Meliodual for the magic +1 and the magic evade. She doesn't have much for physical evade, but she also isn't exactly in the thick of battle all that much, so it's okay. She is much stronger this way. I did like a screenshot comparison of stats earlier, so we're fine. Also, this battle might take a few tries, just in case something invaluable, irreplaceable gets broken. Mostly either Ramza or Nash's weapons. Those are about the only things. Yep, no guards. And this is Zalbag's chocobo. Well, this is Zalbag's house, though. It's Egros Castle. It shouldn't be, like, that much of a shock. Also, having the lever to get into the castle on the outer wall. Not necessarily. I don't know. I don't know how I'm feeling about it. Okay. I think Ramza's position is fixed, but I'm not 100% sure about that. So the biggest danger here is a knight having elemental, because every tile is carved model, I think. That's about the only real problem here. Has Zalbag gone crazy? I'll never forget that. Zalbag's insane. Defeat Jesse Dark Zelter, brother. Which is really a horrible mistranslation. It's just defeat Dysadark, I think, in the PSP version. So, Zalbag is a guest. Use an Arknight. So, we get Magic Rune, Speed Rune, Power Rune, Mind Rune. I don't know what these skills do, because I think I've seen Zalbag use them all of, like, I don't know, once, twice. He also steal for some weird reason. Yeah, Steelheart would be nice if any of these knights were female. Okay, nothing. Samurai skill for some weird reason. Punch art. Okay, we're fine. Against Dysadark, who is a rune knight. That's also a mistranslation. So, yeah, here we go. So, Ramza's more or less just kind of positioning here. It's 86. Yeah, I don't need to worry about these knights. Literally do not matter. Cool. This ninja matters a little bit. Dysadark goes first. Probably going to attack my summoner, if I had to guess. I think he has Meliodual's skill set. Lightning Step. That's very bad for me. No auto potion either is incredibly bad for me. Petrify would have been sweet there. I Those knights all go first. I should heal myself. However, I also want to take some shots at Ice Dark here. Ice 2, I'll take. Cool, cool. Yeah, counterattack. Counterattack. Still work, I think. That'll go after Junk and Fairy, okay. Really want to Golem up, but that's still fine. Some of up here and be fine. Alright, the Ultima here. This brings Dice of Dark low. Screaming is kind of broken at this point, but meh, I don't really care that much. Will this kill? No. Kills my chemist here, which is very bad. No, okay. That's fine. I don't think I can get a clean shot on you no matter what. Actually, no, maybe I can. Okay, damn. Thank you. See, I don't want to move up too much because I don't want them to break any of my stuff. Yeah, okay. Then this panel is still safe. It's dead. Earth slash, interesting. You gained a lot of EXP by now. Okay, you're level 43. You are level 43. Okay. Ultimate kills here, so I want to keep you in position. And he's dead. Or is he? Lucavi Battle 4, immediately after. And all the other knights disappear, that's why I said they don't matter. Bye, Zalbag. Okay, so you actually stay where you are. I thought you teleported downwards, which is not good for me. You go, you don't. Okay. Yeah, you just don't get a turn before that. Okay, that's fine by me. This is a bad idea because it's gonna bait some Adrenalic's magic, and I don't remember what he does because this battle's not that difficult. I think he has teleport too as well. Dreadfully slow. What's my items range? 4, right? Yeah. I don't think I can hit you from here. Nope. Okay. This is also the most that I ever use Ultima. Like, casually, I basically never use it because it doesn't hit that hard and it has a large charge time. This is the most I've ever used the spell. So again, the typical curse still going strong, friendos. In the head. Adramelic is mercifully incredibly slow. Odin. Okay, those two are dead. Yeah, that's fine. That doesn't matter. But she gets back up anyway, Lamau. I'm gonna go punch my brother in the side of the head. My brother slash demon Bukavi friend. I like Ramza getting the kill there. Oh well. Wow, you're still alive? I'm surprised at that. Only Bloody Angel were here. Well, we know Bloody Angel, the Virgo Stone, is meant to be Ramza's sister, but yeah. And then I'm gonna make sure there's no scene afterwards. I'm gonna save and then see afterwards. But yeah, Dice the Dark's dead, finally. And Zalbeg ain't looking too hot either. Next up, we're going to directly to the church. Okay, nothing new. So of note as well, after Limberry, there is a hidden story battle that's actually mandatory here in Dordor. I think you can skip it actually by going around this way, but I'm not 100% sure on that. And Meliodul is in the party. There are also two hidden battles with Delita and Ovelia as a guest. Like, you control Delita with Ovelia as a guest. One in chapter two, chapter three in Zeltania, and then one in chapter four. They're not really hard. Another thing the PSP version adds is a story battle here that gets you one of the two bonus characters they added in the PSP version. Now I'm checking the shop for no adequately explained reason. Yeah, nothing has really changed. Next time, we're going to church! Happy Sunday, everyone! Actually, this isn't a Sunday. None of my videos of this series go up on Sunday. But next time, it's Sunday. We're going to church. Have a wonderful evening, everyone. Love your faces. And God bless, my friends.